team of the Great Expanding Universe.
Yes.
I was not always the king of the Great Expanding Universe. My father was not the king of the Great Expanding Universe. In fact, back then, there was no king of the Great Expanding Universe. The universe was just a series of unrelated, non-governed over socialist, communist, anarchist, independent, and neo-realist, or vaguely democratic, republican, and principalities, which is to say, oligarchies. How then did I ever become king of the great expanding universe? Surely not by being elected. No, secretive. I feel like I can tell you the secret. Can you keep a secret? Well, you better. The secret is, I did it all through misinformation, intimidation,
brute force, deceit, made to graduate back, breaking almost changing laws, murder, dancing, misinformation, teaching the people how to blame themselves for this meaningless spectrum. Crush them.